Let's go. I missed it. I missed the attack. Get it. He's over here. I did. She's over here, as you can see. Come on. Oh my god, bro. Who's Big Chungus? I'm fine. For real. Who you calling Big Chungus? For real. This man got his head stuck in a bunch of guacamole. They couldn't get another person's hair to fix his hair, so they just used some birds. That's why his hair look like chicken feet. His hair look like chicken feet. And whatever that was in that big bowl, I'm guessing it's guacamole because that's why his face is on green. Bro, he's probably filled him up that big, bro. He's stuck in that chair, bro. He can get out of that. He's that fat, bro. I meant to be in that fat. Guacamole. No, he doesn't slurp it up, bro. He just... How do you slurp up guacamole, bro? Oh, wait, that's how. He probably chews on it. He's probably the type of person that would chew on it. He's the type of person that would chew on their water. He's the type of person that would chew on his water. Big man chasing. Good job. Bro. Guacamole is crunchy, bro. Isn't that guacamole that crunchy, bro?
How crunchy?
Oh, very, bro. Okay. It's basically a big... It's basically a cookie at this point. That's nasty. Alright, let's do this. We got Gale still alive. Let's.
No, I'm afraid of this.
Yeah, he can't be Burrito, though. He can't be Baldur.
Yeah, I'm on my fourth attack.
Oh, this is scary. I don't like this part. Burrito, that's where I thought it was. No, Grandma could beat that. Grandma could beat that. Wait, we both did a intro. We both did that stand. That's funny. Not much, I'll tell you that. I gotta heal. Gale died, that sucks for him. Come here. Beat the boss, bro.
Wait, what the? Just